doesn't usually happen once in a blue moon. Cochin, in fact, has waited for a long time for its comet to happen, the Kochi Metro Rail. The preparation for the construction of the Metro Rail has already begun. The project is envisaged to increase citizens' mobility that will in turn boost the economic growth of the city, making the state more prosperous. Now, while most people seem to be happy and content with the project, there are others who may remain apprehensive about the same. Let's see what the people have to say about that.
Metro is going to be it changes the entire city's face. It changes the entire landscape of the city. It would affect in multiple levels as far as the city is concerned. It could change the traffic, it could change the way people travel, the time. Time is the
essential. We have open interface with them. Because we have Korea and Marvel technology. Full technology on Korea and Marvel technology. That's very different.
Any city which doesn't have a proper access will not have the business flourishing in that. So in case the business has to flourish, in case business community has to flourish, in case different business has to come into the city must have the best of accessibility. When I am saying accessibility, it is the accessibility of the customers. So Metro, if it is working well, will bring in so many lakhs of people every day to the city and from the city. So the city becomes far more accessible.
Different people have expressed different opinions on the coming of Metro to Kochi. Do we really need this expensive project? This is Nitin with cameraman Pradesh reporting for BBC School News Report. Thank you, Nitin. There are still many hurdles to this project. Will it be really beneficial to everyone, including the common man? Does a city this small actually even require a metro? What do you think? Please mail in your opinions and comments on the comments column you see to your side.